Today, we're taking a look at the Vittoria Rubino Pro Speed. This is the new fast-rolling all-round tire from Vittoria. The Rubino Pro Speed uses their Graphene Plus tread compound, and the one we're taking a look at here is in a 700 by 25 size. Now, as you can see on the back, they claim this is a no-compromise tire. So it's gonna have speed, grip, and puncture resistance. And if you take a look at the bicyclerollingresistance.com review, they'll actually agree that this is a real fast rolling tire. It's pretty lightweight, but they do mention in that article that it's not as flat resistant as the rest of the Rubino series. Now, let's go ahead and pop it out of the package. We'll take a look at the tread pattern on it and, of course, figure out exactly what this weighs. So if we take a look at the Rubino Pro, you can see that it's a very smooth center line down the center, and then off to the sides you get this little bit of tread to it, and that's going to help it kind of hook up and have good grip. Now, it does run a 3C compound, so there's three different compounds using that graphene rubber, and this tire in a 700 by 25 is actually going to be capable of running 100 to 130 PSI. Now, this tire itself is a super high TPI tire, so while it's a nylon tire, it runs 220 TPI, and in part of doing that, you'll notice that the tire itself is actually pretty thin. So the tread thickness is actually just a little thicker than what you would get on the Corsa tire, but the sidewall is actually thinner than the Corsa tire. So that's pretty interesting, and that may contribute to part of why this tire rolls so fast. Now, let's go ahead and place it onto a tire. We'll see how the 700 by 25C measures out to see if it's a true 25, and then we'll grab the actual weight. So we've got the Rubino Pro Speed and a 700 by 25C mounted up on a wheel with a 22 millimeter internal rim width. It mounted nice and smooth, and let's go ahead and see what it actually measures out to. Now, bear in mind, I've got this pressured up at 115 PSI, and it's gonna measure out with a tire width of 28 millimeters. So really healthy size for the Rubino Pro Speed in a 700 by 25C. Let's go ahead, find out what it weighs. So now that we've seen the width of this tire, let's go ahead, grab its weight. The weight of the Vittoria Rubino Pro Speed in a 700 by 25C comes in an actual of 211 grams.